other day, I saw goblin bodies littering around on at least three streets.
You gotta admit, carnage gets the job done.
Yeah, those vermin won't be wiped out tomorrow.
Well, that's true. Stay sharp.
Why did you cover up these stalls? Are you scared of thieves?
No, it's because of the goblins. One of them vomited on some of the cargo. We realized it a bit too late. A customer ate one of the fruit.
He threw his guts up.
Yeah, puked up everything he had, and then he died. Those militia bastards! They've blocked access to the warehouse!
Yeah, I saw. They've lowered the gate.
They're scared we'll butcher them to get our stuff back. Cowards!
Dead again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me? Maybe it was nothing after all.
Open this damn gate!
It's our stuff! You've got no right to prevent us from taking it back!
Hey, I take my orders from the guild. Now go home!
And how do we get the stalls ready for the morning?
Well, the same crap as yesterday.
I'll flush the roach out. Where is it?
So the gate is closed all night?
Yeah. Nobody is allowed near the warehouse.
Not everybody seems happy about that down there.
Fuck them. The warehouse guys want to take care of their business without being disturbed. None of these scruffs gets to me.
I saw something.
I'll take care of it.
Ordering a double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take...
Not everybody seems happy about that down there.
Fuck them. The warehouse guys want to take care of their business without being disturbed. None of these scruffs gets through.
Hey! Anybody there?
Nothing to report.
anything. Must have left.
Where's my convenient pile of straw? Where am I supposed to jump to?
Everybody listen.
Stay sharp.
Nobody there.
Let's try to stay sharp.
Try to stay sharp.